We have some sad news to pass along tonight. Longtime St. Louis County Councilwoman Hazel Erby has died. Erby had been battling pancreatic cancer. The 75-year-old was the first black woman to become the chairman of the St. Louis County Council in 2009. Erby was also the first woman to represent the first district in North St. Louis County when she was elected back in 2004. Erby is survived by her husband, daughters, and grandchildren.